If you're an oats person, you're going to love this recipe. Last time I did an oats video, you guys loved the recipe, so I wanted to add a little bit more punch to this one, so this is how you do it. First, of course, you're going to start off with your oats. Then we're going to add hemp seeds, chia seeds, and flax seeds. The combination of these three seeds is going to result in the perfect amount of protein, fat, and fiber. Chia seeds specifically are a superfood. They are higher in omega-3 fatty acids than any other food and are known to be particularly beneficial for chronic inflammation, heart disease, brain function, cancer, and autoimmune diseases. The last two ingredients we'll be adding is coconut milk and peanut butter. I like to use the chunky kind, and you can substitute either of these for any plant milk and any nut butter. Give it a nice good mix, make sure everything is evenly distributed, and then you're gonna take this and pour it into your jars. I like to use mason jars or little glass jars like you see here, and then you'll take those, top them, and put them in the fridge overnight. The next day when you pull the jar out of the fridge, this is what you're gonna have, a nice creamy, thick overnight oats that's ready to eat. All you have to do is take it out of the jar, add your toppings, and dive in. You can find this recipe and tons of other recipes in my plant-based for the soul recipe book. You can click the link in my bio to get that, or you can go to julianthejuiceman.com. I hope you enjoy and follow for more recipes.